Anyway, Uncle Art and Aunt Kathy, my sister, not too long ago, bought me a place up in the mountains. Kinda. Anyway, I like to lay in bed and think that it's my place up in the mountains. And we kept saying, in all the times we go up there, sitting around the fire, we got to write a song about Mount Mitchell. I called him up a couple weeks ago and said, listen here, I wrote you a song, by God. This is how I get it. My brother-in-law and my sister, they got a place up in the hills. It's 25 miles from nowhere, and the roads are dirt there still. There's bears up on that mountain, and the deer that feed on the grass. And the wind howls like a freight train when it comes down through the pass. We'll drive up for the weekend, and we'll not plan much to do. We'll listen to some bluegrass music, or maybe some Texas blues. Well, I might pull out my guitar, or I might just sit and think. Yeah, the girls will talk about movie stars, and the guys will just sit and drink. Mount Mitchell, where the whiskey's always old. Mount Mitchell, where the dirt runs clear and cold. Well, I swear there ain't no other place I'd rather call my home. Won't you bury me on Mount Mitchell when I'm dead and gone? Screwed me up there, man. There's a little old country general store that's open every now and then. That bells big old homegrown tomatoes and Carolina country ham. You can warm up by their wood stove. You can listen while they tell their lies. They'll argue about the weather and they'll pass around their shine. Yeah, but I still live in the city where there ain't no bears or deer. Only get back there on the weekends a couple of times a year. But every time I close my eyes, I see the same damn thing. It's a picture of that mountain, and it's a screaming out my name. Mount Mitchell, where the whiskey's always old. Mount Mitchell, where the toe runs clear and cold. Well, I swear there ain't no other place I'd rather call my home. Won't you bury me on Mount Mitchell when I'm dead and gone? Won't you bury me in Mount Mitchell when I'm dead and gone?
Mount Mitchell, please.